Hello friends, welcome to Current Affairs Review. Today in this video we are to study the Indian Northeastern borders and the challenges posed to internal security therein. The Northeastern India comprises of Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland and Tripura. These states are surrounded by international borders of conflictual states and are poorly connected to the mainland by a small strip of land called the Siliguri Corridor or the Chicken's Neck. With various separatist movements, inter- and intra-community and communal strife and ethnic conflicts, the Northeast has had several incidences of unrest since the 1950s, starting with the Naga insurgents. Historically, the colonial administration has only loosely managed the Northeast, thus allowing them a different experience of central administration than the rest of the mainland. This was followed by their lack of natural allegiance to the newly formed Indian state and formation of Bangladesh that further isolated the region from the mainland. Apart from these, the politico-administrative reasons include assimilation integration and democratic consolidation attempted by the center. Introduction of the 6th Schedule Autonomous Council resulting in multiple power centers. Unrestrained utilization of the Armed Forces Special Powers Act, leading to several instances of human rights abuse and a population of radicalized wounded. The paucity of development imperatives of these regions considered by the center. Existence of disagreements and tensions over resources amongst the various tribal populations. And lastly, the most important reason being the intensely porous borders of this region. Porous borders with neighboring states have been a defining aspect of the Northeast, and it reflects consequences in the economy, polity, and society, as well as the psychology of its inhabitants. Unlawful organizations utilize these porous borders to covertly move individuals, illegal arms or drugs. These trans-border linkages populated by militant groups have complicated the interstate and intra-state conflicts in these regions. Such unhindered migration and flow of drugs have affected the demographic specificities of Mizoram, Manipur and Nagaland. The National Socialist Council of Nagaland, which is the main successor to the Naga National Council, used these porous border regions to provide arms, training and logistical support to the United Liberation Front of Assam. The center has realized that engaging in infrastructural development in the Northeast would be beneficial to alleviate the problems of insurgency. Border management strategies. Facilitate peace and national integration. Transform the Northeast into land-connected region. Enhanced connectivity will help in economic progress. Improve the socio-economics of the region and facilitate swift movement for the Indian forces. Some important projects being executed in the Northeast include constructions of Doimukharmuti, Turamankachar, and Vokamera Panigola Ghat highways. The Arunachal Frontier Highway and the East-West Corridor. Garobaradalu Highway in Meghalaya. Development of the Gomti Waterway in Tripura. The Road and Rail Bogibil Bridge in Assam. Upgradation of 12 airports in the Northeast region. The 51-kilometer long Northeast Frontier Railway Zone rail link connecting Hotoki, Kampui and Mulkhang. Apart from these, there are a few more significant initiatives undertaken for economic development. It includes the National Bamboo Mission to promote area and region-specific holistic bamboo sector development strategies. The Northeast Industrial Development Scheme to incentivize the employment of the MSME sector. The International Tourism March to display the tourism potentiality of the Northeast. Digital connectivity through implementation of BharatNet in the Northeast region. Northeastern Region Power System Improvement Project and several water management projects across the Northeast region. become a nodal point for drugs trafficking, arms trafficking, and human trafficking activities, mainly due to its proximity to the Golden Triangle, which is infamous for illegal drug production and trade. Permeable borders of Northeast and inadequate fencing, along with poverty, illiteracy, and underdevelopment of the region, facilitates easy trafficking. The Northeast region simultaneously suffers from lack of adequate drug control mechanism. Additionally, difficult terrain of rivers, hills, and forests, the border with Bangladesh has several security lacuna that provides advantage in transportation of drugs through Mizoram and Manipur. To better implement the border management of India's Northeast, government may undertake the following efforts. The center must establish coordination mechanisms with China, Myanmar, and Thailand to counter illegal drugs trafficking. Establish rehabilitation and medical facilities for HIV and drug trafficking nodes in the Northeast. At the national level, the center must explore a multi-pronged strategy to counter illicit activities in the border through the use of unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, through treacherous terrains, and non-invasive body detection technologies accompanied by a multi-level holistic border area development program, BARP, that must be discussed at the meetings of ASEAN and BIMSTEC. Devolution of adequate responsibility to the armed forces. Spreading political and social awareness programs to sensitize the border population about the dangers of insurgency. The center can also consider the IMPULSE model suggested by the IMPULSE NGO network to mitigate the horrific instances of human trafficking and operationalize policies for reporting, rescue, rehabilitation, repatriation, reintegration, and recompensation to better involve all the stakeholders in the region. Merging the ITBP with the Sashastra Seema Bal can double the efficiency of the counterinsurgency force. Additionally, the government also needs to empower the autonomous district councils and promote Sustainable Development Goal 9 in the region. Download material for this issue from our website. Please like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. Thank you.